tilt between Louisville at 4-3 and the 2-3 Seminoles.
His first three carries, 60 yards, slowed since then.
That's a demonstration. The fumble Jackson put it on the ground. Seminoles have it. Room service, touchdown. Matthew Thomas. Second and 10. Jackson into the end zone.
Are you kidding me?
Touchdown, he comes right back to Dawkins.
Are you kidding me?
About recruiting him as a non-quarterback. He hands it off this time to his tailback, Williams, on the move. Touchdown, Cardinals! A tipping point of the game for Florida State right here with 13:34 to go in the fourth. Blackman under heat, incomplete. The Cardinals take over on downs, but there's a flag down.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 99 defense.
They run it. Patrick. Came loose. Murray Seminoles recover. Touchdown. Wow. What a bounce. On first and 10. Blackman. One on one. Caught. Touchdown Seminoles. Fumbled it. Put it on the ground. Creque with 5 seconds to go. The Cardinals capitalize on that fumble. Last year they won 63-20. This one much more competitive, and Blackman looking for a last gasp effort and wasn't able to get rid of it and took a big hit at the 23-yard line. Florida State, who fall now to 2-4 on the season. Louisville ends up the victor today.